It's only out of serious suffering that you get better. You will never grow if you don't suffer. The greatest growth happens in discomfort. Those who have not grown are the ones who've always been comfortable. And those who want to grow must accept pain. And those who are still growing are going through pain. So it is just a choice you make. But beyond that, Robert, it is the level of acceptance.